by Carlson out at center. Good interception of a pass by Camp. They're right back in. Kerfoot for this rebound. Scores! Pierre Engvall with 2:27 to go.
One area the Leafs are pretty good in is takeaways. They do get opportunities. They're good with their sticks. Watch this one here. Back checking hard through the middle is Camp, and he's rewarded with a nice steal. And then he puts the puck over to the wing to enter the zone. And then it's Kerfoot throwing it to the net. Pad pass. He's not shooting to score. He knows Engvall is driving to the net. So, yes, could he score on this? Most likely not. But he knows that Dell is going to have to make a save, and it's down in the pad area.